здоровой таком сын. Это наиболее приближенная часть к самим реакторам.
Okay, so this is the main unit of the LUP, so the whole complex is unit 1, 2, 3, and 4. Their limit for them is 20 millisieverts a year. My annual dose is about 3 milli. Yeah.
Okay.
And they can receive up to 20, mm-hmm. but not more than 5 years in a row. Who work at the New Safe Confinement Consultations, yeah. right? So they just limited in time. So if these people can work 5, 6, 7 hours a day, those people who work there, they work 1 or 2 hours.
To shut down the reactor, they need to drop all the reactor, all the cooling rods, yeah. the graphite stuff. So before the accident, the time when the rod goes from the top or the bottom was about 20 seconds. Mm. After the accident, 12 seconds. And this one could shut down the reactor in 3 seconds. So they just drop them. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's a thing we read about in this report.
Ага, потом появилось уже. So now I see at the time of the accident. Так, кто его знает. There was another system, so there was just only one emergency button, AZ5. So this one they add after the accident. So when they don't have to move them, they just drop them down.